Hi, I'm Dushi from The Soft Move and I'm here at Feminine Mama Earth Beautiful Indians Award. I want to move people from action talking to action taking, and one of the ways in which I manifest it is through the paperback project, wherein we distribute free upcycled newspaper bags to small vendors who are not able to afford it, like vegetable sellers and flower sellers. Initially, they had their own inhibitions because we came from an organization and they weren't really expecting free bags. They thought that why are we doing such bizarre things? But moving on, we have started incorporating more local language to help them understand our mission, and now we are collaborators and not a give and take relationship. The ultimate goal is to replace single-use plastic from the local and grassroots levels. I think we all need to stop purchasing things at the, you know, at the drop of a hat. If you like something, you buy it. That's not how it goes. If you need something, you buy it. So I think that's one of the things I would like if everyone implements.